that game, Johnny, there were great chances pretty much from start to finish.
I believe that is only, here we go, as Parros and DJ King have found one another. And this is going to be their third go-around of the season in three games. And King quickly to the ice. Quickly back up, and it's right hands from Parros. He's twisted around, loses his balance. King trying to pull the sweater over Parros' head. And George has his head down long enough to allow the linesman to intervene.
Stuffs during his career, and he was telling me just how tough DJ King is. And he said, you know what the difference is that DJ King, he kind of likes doing the job. A lot of these guys, they don't necessarily like fighting. They know they're good at it, and it's how they...